then be intervals once again. That could be the significant connecting factors in a developmental pattern of an individual through a series of incarnations.